Defence officials have confirmed what we reported yesterday, that an Australian digger will be awarded the Victoria Cross in Perth this weekend. He is identified only as Lance Corporal Ben. He's a West Australian in his 30s and a member of the SAS. According to Defence, Ben was outstandingly brave in a battle with Afghan insurgents at a Taliban stronghold. The timing of the award holds real interest also. Trooper Mark Donaldson was awarded his Victoria Cross on this day in 2009.